Now let's meet our next team of challengers. What is your name, please?
My name is Tenzing Norgay.
My name is Tenzing Norgay.
My name is Tenzing Norgay.
Follow along, panel, if you will, with your copies of this story. I, Tenzing Norgay, am a sherpa. Born in Nepal in the shadow of the Himalayas, I have been mountaineering since I was 14 years old. I am now director of the Himalayan Mountaineering Institute in Darjeeling. On May 29th, 11 years ago, Sir Edmund Hillary and I stood together on the roof of the world, the first two men in history to climb to the highest point on Earth, the summit of Mount Everest. Signed, Tenzing Norgay. Panel, these three gentlemen all claim to be Tenzing Norgay, conqueror of Mount Everest. We'll start this cross-examination with our own conqueror of any mountain you want to mention, Kitty Carlisle.
Thank you, Bud. This is indeed a pleasure. I'm overcome at being able to really see face-to-face the real Sherpa who climbed Mount Everest.
Whichever
with Sir Edmund Hillary.
Is.
Whichever face it is, yes. Number three, how many camps were there on the famous climb 11 years ago?
Nine camps.
Number two, where is Kathmandu?
It is the capital of Nepal.
Thank you. Number one, were there any accidents on that famous climb?
Well, about nine.
Nine?
Yes, some.
Number three, bad cases of frostbite, right? Oh, I shouldn't put words in your mouth. what were the accidents?
Mostly frostbite.
Tom Poston.
Thank you. I've always been fascinated by the name Darjeeling. What does it mean, number two, Darjeeling?
Dorje is the top, is the vault, and Ling is the area of the thunder, thunderbolt in English, yes.
Oh, I see, the thunderbolt area, okay. Number one, what is a Sherpa? What does Sherpa mean?
Well, Sherpa means man come from north.
From north?
North of Tibet.
Northern part of Tibet. Thank you. Number three, what is the purpose of oxygen on your climb, the bottles of oxygen?
Well, when you get to a certain height going up to the mountains, you need an oxygen tank.
And is...
Sally Ann Howes.
Well, I hate to do this because I disgraced myself when I last played this show by saying I knew who it was and then finding out I was such a fool. I didn't know who it was. But I think I do this time. And I think I better disqualify myself.
Oh, very well. Okay, that'll count then as an incorrect vote when we total up the score at the end. Abe Burrows.
Could I disqualify myself on grounds of stupidity?
No. That's really my reason.
You can try, but we won't let you.
Number one, you said a Sherpa is a man from the north.
Yes.
Number three, where's the Dalai Lama now?
Dalai Lama's in Tibet.
Number two, where is the Dalai Lama now?
In Dharamshala, Punjab, India.
Number one, where is the Dalai Lama now?
In Punjab.
Where was he the last letter you got from him,
This is the 54th Street
here. Boy. Number two.
And that's all the time we have, I'm sorry to say. Just within reach of the top of Mount Everest, we have to mark our ballot. So will you kindly do so at once? Vote now, without change and no consultation. Simply vote for number one, number two, or number three. See a lot of thought, but not much marking.
All right, we'll do our own marking.
All right, do your own marking, if you will. Let me know when you're through, if you will, please.
Well, no, of course you
have. All right. Tom, for whom did you vote?
I voted for number one, Bud. If you look very carefully, you'll see that he's just a little taller than the other two, and a guy with a start like that might be expected to reach the top of the highest quicker than that.
Sally Ann, you disqualified yourself, so that'll go as an incorrect vote. Abe, your vote.
Gee, he used my explanation. No, I voted for number three. I don't know why. Maybe I'll go the opposite of Tom. He looks shorter. I think shorter men want to climb mountains.
Kitty, which one do you think is the real one?
Well, I voted for number three. All I could think of was I'm so anxious to talk to the real one. I hope he'll come away with me after the show.
All right. Watch it, Kitty. Watch it. Very well. There we have two for number three, one for number one, and one disqualification. Let's go immediately to find out which one of these gentlemen, in truth, is the conqueror of Mount Everest. Will the real Tenzing Norgay please stand up?
Because he was the only one who wasn't scared up on top of the platform. The other two were a little nervous.
Well, let's find out about the other two. Number two, what is your real name and what do you really do?
My name is Lakhan Mehrotra, and I am the Consul of India in New York.
Oh. And number three, what is your real name and what do you do?
My real name is Joe Costosa. I'm a head bartender of the Luau 400 restaurant.
Where they really get by.
That's how come I voted for him. I was lying down on the floor, and I looked up, and I saw a face.
Tom said that's where they really get high. Checking the score, gentlemen, we find there were two incorrect votes plus one disqualification. That's the same as three incorrect votes at $250 each. That's a total of $750 from Winston's Cigarettes and a carton of Winston's on your way out. Thank you for joining us and hope you had fun, too. Good night and God bless you. Incidentally, Tenzing Norgay's trip to the United States is being sponsored by the Tea Board of India. All right, panel, rest easy now, and let's all look at this brief film.